then I guess we'd have to offer a suitable reward for each one.
No pet? Okay. What do we have to kill again? Hell yeah, I got the model windmill.
And give me your best shot, dude. Well, look. After a thorough analysis of the two countries, I've come up with a totally scholarly theory of civilizations paper. What do you think? I could make a fortune if I publish this, right? How uneventful.
Okay, so Rowan, Leah,
I've noticed you gazing off into the distance at times. What is it you're thinking about? No, do not feel you have to answer. I didn't intend to intrude. Here, take this. If you ever need my help, it's yours. There's no sense burdening yourself with more than you can carry alone. I shall not falter.
Thank you. said. Damn it. That was actually pretty cool. This is.
Hello there.
We're about to find out too. Oh, that's what the double arcs are. often.
Doesn't look like they're here to shake hands. Way too close.
To oppose us.
Come on. taken out a lot of these elite monsters.
I'd say it's only now.
Atron, for any great hero of history.
I want this one.
Not bad.
come and give me your best shot.
Wait, I think I just figured out what single arts actually is. I can't wait to try it, actually. Nope, doesn't look like that's it.
We never miss our...
I need plant monsters and the beasts.
Come and give me your... Be gone! Who's next? The strongest salesman in the world. Sucks. what's up? The strongest salesman.
Are these even insect plants? Yes, they are.
And that's a wrap.
How am I not done yet?
Doesn't look like they're here to shake hands. have gone a little easy.
Lizard man. Oh, that's an abyss. Let's go do that real fast, actually.
Salesman. Give me your best shot.
Don't have to kill any more lizard men.
I shall not falter.
Thank you.
What? Seriously? Wait, safe?
Give me your best shot.
Falter.
Oh, I need a crab man and power bags now. Just gonna double check that. Nope, all I need is crab mans.
Thank you. can help you with?
Actually...
You're writing an article about what I think of Rizomaxia?
Does that bother you?
It's not that I mind so much as, well, what's in it for me?
Huh?
He wants a little something-something. Spoken like a true Olympian.
Hey, people will be talking about this, right? Why should I play the ugly face of Olympian intolerance for Jack Squat? Pay up or I shut up. I'm not trying to be a hard ass here. It's just the way of the world.
Okay, fine. If we're talking money, that might be a problem for me. But what if I came in here and cleaned? Day in and day out?
Huh?
I mean, I'll still have to worry about my day job, but I can come clean mornings and nights. And I have customer service experience, too. I could stock shelves or even work the booths. I promise I'll stay out of your way no matter what you have me to. So say yes, will you? Pretty please?
If it really means that much to you, fine. Go ahead and write whatever you want.
Thank you so much.
Besides, I wouldn't mind hearing what Rizomaxians think of Olympias. And don't worry about doing any cleaning or nothing.
Seems like people do work for free sometimes.
Well, I'm not going to make a habit of it. It's just, this really was starting to make me look like a villain.
I'll bring you a draft of the story before it goes to print.
Got it. Make it a good one.
Thank you.
curious myself. Let's go. She couldn't have gotten far.
Big sister, after all. I have so many responsibilities.
happens to Mila's friends?
Of course. It's a big sister's job to look out for her younger sibling. What would make a good present? Handmade. Then it would have a personal touch.
Miyakara is known for its traditional handmade ornaments. Those who give them are greatly admired for their taste, and the recipients are always grateful.
How can I get a hold of them?
They're fashioned from harpy feathers, apparently.
Harpies? Where can I find those?
They're said to inhabit Bermia Gorge.
DODA here. We've detected a new fractured dimension. The rift is near Bermia Gorge. We've sent you the coordinates. Please take care of it.
How about that? We can get harpy feathers in the fractured version of Bermia Gorge. That'll be okay, won't it? I understand precious little of the way humans view the world. But the time we've spent together has made it clear to me that you don't dislike me. I'm in a good mood today, so I'll give you this. If you asked me if I like you or dislike you, I'd have to go with like.
If there's a way to see how much your friends are liking you or not. Four more and I get that achievement. There's 50 elites. There too.
All right. Can I count on your help, Luger?
Sure.
I'm glad everything worked out for you.
Mm-hmm. And I was planning to make it in your favorite color, you jerk. I hope you choke on your present.
How does he even know? How does Nova even know who King Gaius is?
This is quite fortuitous.
That's a nice big one. Hurry up and kill it so we can pluck it.
We'll pluck it, all right.
Who has two thumbs and found a heartbeat?
Use it.
Yeah. happy, I beat you to Harpy. Now you try, Gaius.
I'm so happy I beat a Harpy. Retrieve the feathers before Luger destroys the divergence catalyst.
Sorry, I'm going to need a few of these. Blah! This is so disgusting! This should be a man's job. What if they offer to help? Blah! I'm gonna be sick! Your turn. I'm going to take these feathers ahead to Nia Kara. Come meet me there after a while, okay?
Musée picked this place for our rendezvous, yet I don't see Mila anywhere.
Is it possible she only invited us?
Ah, here she is.
What do you want from us?
I got these as a gift, more than I'll ever need, so I thought why not share? What are they? Ugh, they're so creepy!
Are they made of harpy feathers or something?
What are you trying to push on us?
Ghastly objects indeed. Perhaps they're cursed.
She's trying to curse us?
These are traditional native ornaments. They are actually quite precious.
Really? Are you serious, guys?
You can't be for real. How sad. No one seems to like them.
Well, they're, certainly different. I'll take one.
If you say so, take any you like.
You're all gonna have them. I dig that, actually. Turn.